folks, welcome back to another weekend in Brisketburg. Actually, this isn't Brisketburg. This is some weird town that had a zombie castle right next to it. And bear with me, it's a little dark. My ocelot is hungry. I need to find a furnace so I can cook some fish. Hey, my guy. Hey, my buddy. Oh, boy. Oh, that's a lot of spiders. That's a spawner. There, here be spawner. Uh-huh, there it is, right there. And here come the rest of the crew. All right. Hey, guys, come here. Come here, come at me. Get at me. Yeah, I'm gonna do y'all a big favor. Okay, I was trying to help you. Oh, no. Regen, fiery, quicksand. Okay. Let's go back to the choke point. Bye. That's what I've been doing. Oh, and there they all are. Great. Rad. Okay. Guys. There. Okay. I'm helping. So, are y'all just kind of stuck there? Is that the deal? Okay, let me help you. Let me unstick you. Dudes. Zombie archers. Wow. Okay, guys. Yeah, shoot each other. Yes, do that. I'll just sit here and wait. Do I have anything I can throw at you? Anything fun? Not really. Really? You're drinking? I'm hungry, but I'm not eating that. Here. Any of y'all want these? There you go. They're good for you. They got, like, protein and stuff in them. Alright, this is getting old. Come on out. Come say it to my face. Come over here, guy. Come on. Over here. Yeah, you gotta come over here. Hey. Yo. Come get me. Ow. Okay, those are all good swirlies I'm seeing here. Where'd he go? Is he turtling again? Dude. There he is. Uh-huh. Ouch. Ouch. No, you get out of here. Okay, alright. Goodbye. And you. Heck off. Ow. Okay. Any torches around here? A whole bunch of armor and weaponry that I don't need. Here, let me open up a window. There we go. Ah, there we go. Alright, get this out of here. Torch. Get this out of my hotbar. Okay. What about food? Yes, we got food. Little lava pet, I'm gonna have to put you away for a minute. Oh crap. String, I don't need. Broken spawner, I don't need. Okay, I'm just gonna eat some cookies for dinner here. Wait a minute. I've got a magic ring that makes cakes. You heard me. Here, look, check this out. There we go, dinner's served. I will eat cake for dinner if I want because I'm a grown-ass adult and I can. Alright. Okay, oh boy. Okay, don't need this. Put these nugs away, put these emeralds away. Oh, poop. I get all the bones I need. Put those away. Belladonna, I'll keep. Octopus. Spider leather, yeah, I'm still carrying that around. Christmas pet I need to take home. Okay, there's a stack for those. I really need to go home and unload my inventory, don't I? Yeah. Yeah, I do. But am I going to? No. No, probably not. Okay. No. I don't want to use the kitty there. Guys. Hey. Come here. There you go. Come on. Come on. Get at me. Yeah, there was actually... I came in... I'm doing this backwards. I came in through the roof. And I sort of knocked the lich, who was infernal, I might add. I sort of knocked the lich off the roof with knockback on this sword. It was hilarious. He might still be alive down there. It's hard to say. It's not likely, but it's not impossible. My guy, come on. You're shooting. Oh, hey, now they're away. Now they know what's up. Now they know what's going on. Okay. My boat is about to die. This is not cool. You know, I'm just gonna Leroy Jenkins him. I've got good armor. Can I knock him off? I would like to knock him down. Can I knock you down? Goodbye. That's so much fun. Oh my god. Here, let me, you know, I was gonna open up a window for you, my guy. All right. And bye. Oh, somebody just ate. Okay. Now, nope, bunch of whips and armor and crap. So I'm thinking at this point, let's be real here, folks. I'm pretty overpowered. Between the Zavicio armor and the pets and all this other stuff, I am pretty OP at this point. I've fought a boss battle. Not a normal one. I fought Shalub. Oh, that's a normal zombie. Wow. To be honest, at this point, there's very little left in this pack that I feel like I could really make any huge progress on. So I'm thinking, you know, my weekends in Brisketburg have been a lot of fun. I'm thinking it might be time to either, you know, it might be time to go back to spending my weekends, you know, doing emperor things like I should be. Hey, you know, and my peasant double is kind of starting to get a little salty. So, it's probably time to just stuff him back in his cell and just be done with it. Yeah. Much as I hate to do that. Oh, someone's got a Healy wand. Oh, hi. Hi, there he is. There he is. Did you really just jump? Did you really just do that? You ding-dong. Yep. Bye. How's my armor's holding up great. I could use another cake, though. Ooh, that's an... He gave me a spear. Dude. Give me that spear. Can I have your sword? Can I have that? No? Okay. Here. Crap. Hey, hey. How? Oh, jeez. Oh, don't you do it. Who's left? No one up here. Okay. Oh. Oh, no. Really? Weakness and lifesteal? I can take him. I'll knock him down if I have... Oh, great. Cloaking and exhaust. Okay. Let's knock him down. Bye. Bye. Bye, I said. Okay, anybody else? All right. Oh, God. Okay. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Bye. So long. Farewell. Nice, 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 nice suit. Nice shield, nice blocking, nice tank move there, dude. But not nice enough. Flinging you around like a ping pong ball. I saw a spider. Yeah, there. There he is. Oh, God. No. Oh, no. No. Nobody. No. No, friend. No. Okay. I'm going to throw these away for a second. There. All right, here's what we're going to do. Open up the feed bag. Oh, snap. There's no more fish. There's everything but fish. Okay. Okay, can you stop with the healing? Can you just stop? Great. Here, give me... Yeah, poison potato, that's what I want. Here, give me some steak. Is there coal in there? No. That's okay. Dude. That's really annoying. Here. I'm gonna do a thing. Hostile creatures. Aim environment. Locks. Not much better. Okay. Well, phooey. Okay. It's good. It's fine. Here, give me this. My cat won't eat it, but that's okay. Okay, what I gotta have is, I gotta have some water nearby is what I need. That's not the appropriate tool for a pumpkin, but that's okay. Ooh. Hi! What the hell are you? Manta kitten? What? Okay. Okay, alright. You coming? Aha! Yeah! Ooh, what did you drop? Hi kitty. Here. Kitty! Oh shiznat, is that a spawner? I think that's a spider spawner. Yeah. Oh, great. That is just swell. Here, hang on. Oh boy. Give me blocks. They can't get out, so that's good. The problem is there's really not much I can do about this. From here. Okay. Quicksand and sprint. Okay, he doesn't have anything gnarly. Alright. Panda Ushanka. That's awesome. I always wanted a panda hat. Oh, and there's some zombies just trapped in there. That's swell. That's awesome. Sorry, dudes. You're trapped in there with the spiders, I'm afraid. And the healer is doing his thing again. Oh, there he is. He's just waving that Sailor Moon wand around. God, look at this. This is ugly. This is a mess. This is a big fat mess. Got XP everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna have to go in there. What was that? Cloaking and exhaust, okay. I think that's one that I knocked down in there. I think that's one I knocked down. Oh, the cats are on top of the cat tower arguing. Okay, how many hit points you got? Okay, none. That's how many you got. Okay. I'm gonna have to go in there and take out that spawner. Ooh, have some XP. Oh my god. Yep, one. Yeah, you gotta had to just spit out one last one, didn't you? Midriff cryo. Okay. I guess that was everybody. Oh, except for this guy. Rest in vengeance. Hey, buddy. Hey. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, I say through a hole in the block door. All right. Let's just Leroy Jenkins it. Ouch. He's gonna kill my sword, though. Oh, God. Well, I think this works in this pack, though. Where I can... Yeah. Get this out of here. All right. Yeah. Look at all this. Spider eyes. An egg? Where'd that come from? Hey, excuse me. I'm a little busy here. Excuse me, rude. Leather torches and a clock. That's the weirdest treasure stash I've ever seen. Really? Okay, this must be all the zombies that I knocked down. Okay, do not vein mine. All right. Just get the murder portal here. Come on. Oop, down he goes. Be doing what I should have been doing this whole time and blocking up the doors. Redstone, I'll take the iron. Leave the rest of it. I don't care. Oh yeah, these are all the zombies that I've been knocking over the rails all this time. Yeah. Uh-huh. And a manikitty. Yeah. Hi. How you doing? Oh boy, I should have known I would have to deal with this sooner or later. Oh yeah. Hi, how y'all doing? Can I show you my stabs? Okay, if the guy with the Sailor Moon wand could come over here so I can show you my stabs, that would be great, because that wand is, number one, it's very noisy. And number two, you're healing people, and I don't like that. That's not helping me. Alright, I need some food. Excuse me, guys. Okay. Hey. I might be able to Leroy Jenkins it. Let's Leroy Jenkins it. Oi. Oh boy. I was not expecting that. Hi, there's an Enderman out there. Okay. Hey. That didn't work. I was gonna try to retreat back in there. Gotcha. I'm so glad this Zavicio armor is so good. Oh god. Oh. That's a big zombie with a very big banner. Ooh, I got him. Okay. Let me. Here we go. I'm gonna block the door. How? Okay. Anything? No. What the hell? Coco? As in the pods themselves? How? Hi. Come here. Really? Oh, there you are. Okay. I think I can at least get this guy. Come on. Gotcha. Okay. Plant a torch or two or... Who's shooting? Who's shooting at me? Oh, you. You're shooting at me. Okay, these guys going down. You're going down. Gotcha. I mean, you see what I mean. I can just walk right into this zombie ambush here and be more or less okay. So, I mean, it kind of... And then, it, you know, if it gets really annoying, I can just kind of fly over the top of them. So, you know, all this stuff that I've got is fun, but it kind of takes some of the challenge out of adventuring. You feel me? Was there one more? He must be down below. Okay. I'm gonna go and finish that cake real quick. I bet that's the Lich. I bet the Lich is still down there. I bet that's what I'm hearing. Either that or a zombie with a fishing rod. None of that is stuff that I want. Actually, you know, before I... Oh boy, this is a too wide staircase. Spiders can get up. No. Spiders can't get in here, though. What the heck was I gonna do? Fix my sword is what I was gonna do. There we go. Come on in. You can come in here. There's the spawner. Okay. Okay. I see you. Hey. Gotcha. Okay. That's it for y'all. All right. Let me just... There we go. Light her up. Excuse you. Excuse me. Hey. Hey, push off. Really? That's it? Wow. Anybody home? Wow, okay, this is weird. Ho! Oh, here they come. Ah, yes. Black on one side and white on the other. Gotcha. So, are we playing zombie chess? Is that what this is? And then there's, you know, the dude that just knocks the board over and tries to play checkers right there. Come on. Oh, that was relatively painless. That was a dude with a fishing rod. Huh? Look at this idiot. Oh, this is out. We're outside. Okay. Yeah, I knocked the Lich down somewhere around here. So he might be in here. No, there would be nothing on that. That's a normal crafting table. Oh, hey! Hey! How you doing? That's it? Is it? Where's the Fisher zombie? Where'd he go? So that's it. That's all the Liches. Oh, there he is. There he is. I see you, friend. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, that's awesome. That's great. Why don't you come up out of the water? Or alternately, if you could drown, that would be nice, too. Because all these things that you're throwing and these skeletons that you're making, this is not really okay. Oh, fight. He's trapped down there. You know, I'm just going to leave him, I think. I'm just going to leave him because, yeah. I can't breathe underwater. My squid is hungry. However, Oh, wow. This sucks. This really sucks. And these are little crap skeletons, but if I can just corner him. Hey, bud. Okay, alright. Enough. That's enough. Okay, you need to stop now. You need to stop. Where are you? Okay. Really, my guy. Wow, okay. So I got lucky. I got in right behind my headstone and right behind this thing of sand. I'm gonna do a bad thing. And I don't care. Okay. Armor. Alright, there we go. And my sword and everything. Okay, get this out of here. Get this out of here. And I think that's everything. All my pets are safe. That pet. Okay. I'm not gonna eat a raw chicken, that's gross. Or a spider eye, that's also gross. How many hit points you got, my guy? My dude, my buddy, my pal, my bromigo? Huh? How many hit points you got? Okay, I'm just gonna sit up here for a minute. I'm going to unpoison. Here. Is it your birthday? Here, let's, there you go. Alright. Really? Come on. See, that's how he's getting me. He's poisoning me. Is he one of those? He's a black knight that got loose. Okay. Okay. Place the cakes on someone and dig the hole. Okay, I have no projectiles. Melee damage. What's in my bag? Still no projectiles. Okay. Okay. All right. Finish that cake off. Okay. Yeah, I know. I see you too. If I can get down here, where he'll throw potions, but there we go. But they won't hit. Maybe he can. Maybe he'll potion himself. Hi. Maybe he'll potion his friend. Maybe I just. Yep. Okay. What kind of dark magic was that? Of effing armor. How many hit points does he have left is the question. Way too many is the answer. Oh, hell no. He's got 1,000 hit points. I'm out of here. No. I don't need this. There's no one around. I'm just gonna leave him. Okay, folks. I'm going home. I'm going back to my house. I'm going back to my bed. I'm going back to Brisketburg, and I will see y'all next week. I think next week we might wrap some things up, and I will see you then. Take care. Bye-bye. You know what would have been great was to make an invisibility potion. Well, too late now. Got him! Look at his health. God!